YouTube, it's your boy Dad Singer Reactions coming to y'all. So Morissette is now she owns a Christian label, or she's on a Christian label now. And this is her new song. It's called Water Walk. I was on Twitter and somebody, I think, posted something. And I was like, wait, what is this? I didn't even know that this was about to happen. So I'm like, okay, I'm on it. Stop playing with me. This is Morissette's Water Walk official lyric video. I don't know if this is out on Apple. I heard it comes out midnight going into today. So I'm going to check Apple if it's on there. I'm buying it. Very, very simple. It's not going to take me much to purchase one of my favorite artists ever single. So we're going to see what's going on with this. This is Water Walk. Come on, giving me a Jesus feel. Water Walk. Jesus walking on. Come on, man. But don't forget. But don't forget, my Patreon is in the description where you get exclusive access, early content, and special requests. You can do PayPal, you can do Cash App, any of that is cool. And don't forget, my P.O. box is in the description, so feel free to send me whatever you guys want. Now, let's jump into this. I don't know what I'm about to get. Like, the fact that we just getting more and more set music is everything. I don't care what it is. This song could have been 30 seconds long and I would have been okay. Because it's new. You feel me? But yet it's five. Stop playing with me. Alright. Because y'all know I love me some Jesus. Talk about what he did for us. Talk about him. Talk about him. This is what I'm talking about. This is praise and worship here. Bring a loved one back to life. Yeah. A cloud by day and fire by night. When the mighty ocean rise, you divide and turn the tide. Yeah. Countless miracles and told. History unfolding. For the presence of your glory, let this be my story.
Come on, Jesus.
I wanna walk and tread by faith.
Come on.
My anchor holds and grips the solid rock.
Nope, I'm not about to shed no tears right here. Nope. I love me some Jesus. Y'all know I got a whole gospel playlist. I've been doing my gospel, reactions too. And the fact that Morissette is just checking every box for me. Come on.
Yeah. When the darkness fills my senses, oh, I know you'll see me through. Lord, no matter what, I wanna walk to you.
Come on, because we know you got us. We know you got us, and this is what I'm talking about. Whew, yes. This is it. This is the one. When he say he got us.
I walk by faith and not by sight.
I'm going back because she about to go off. I dare somebody to hate this song. Like, this is just everything. This is just everything. I mean, she's giving us gospel music too. I water walk to you. Like, just her dedication to Jesus is everything. She would do anything for her Lord and Savior. This is what I love.
My mind will fix on your matchless grace, my fairest Lord Jesus. When the darkness fills my senses, oh, I know you see me through.
Yeah. She's still, even in the Christian and gospel, you know, area that she's, like, she is still keeping elements of R&B and pop in there to grab that audience. Is she knows what she's doing. You know what I'm saying? As a, she is really a phenomenal, well-crafted artist. Like, and... Take a step of faith. Wait, this the branch here. That's what he does. I'm not gonna be able to. That's what she just said. That's it. This is the one.
She did not do this. She did not take us there. She did not take us to church like this. Yes, Moore said. God. She has everything. She has everything. And she just solidified her spot for me. Just one of my favorites ever. You know what I'm saying? Like, she just solidified it because now she's doing Christian music. She's doing with this, the gospel. And we know Morrissey has the power. Oh, imagine when she comes out with this. If she comes out with the Christian album, right? There's going to be a song where she's going to be going off. She's going to be giving us the gospel. I mean, she was doing it in the background. She was hitting F5s. F5s to G's in the back. Like, right behind the harmonies. And she didn't overdo it. This was her... just the anointing here, you know what I'm saying? I felt it. It was just very beautiful, man. I loved it. Oh, I loved it. And this is another song that's got to be added. I want, what is it? Let me get it. Hold on. I want you. I tread by faith. Whew. And it was like two bridges in here. What? Man, thank y'all so much for watching. I love that. Comment, like, subscribe, follow me on my social media platforms. Everything is in the description to the next video. Peace.